You walking like Abby? My two puppies. Come on, Nathan, get up. You're not a puppy. Not a puppy, that's right. Well, Abby and I have walked thousands of miles around the country. She was a trucking dog for 4 years. She's getting older now. She's 13. She'll be turning 13 this summer, a couple months here. And I regret, I seriously regret not filming or at least taking more pictures of her when she was a trucking dog. Certainly filming, because I'm a YouTuber, of course. I really regret not filming our walks and the adventures we went on, the stuff we saw. She's been to or through 46 states and 3 provinces of Canada. And we walked all over. Every time we got to stop the truck, I got her out to go for a walk. We walked and walked and walked. And she was so energetic and so happy. And she's happy now, I'm just saying. She's slower now. Older and slower, and she used to, I had a 25-foot leash, and she would always be out front on the maximum on the leash, pulling me, Dad, let's go. Now she's even with me. Kind of slowing me down. I gotta stop to wait for her. And eventually, I mean, in the past, she seems to be doing really well today. It's a cool 4th of July, 2020. We're back on lockdown. But I see a lot of traffic, a lot of activity. Of course, truckers are essential, so they'll be out. But a lot of the cars that I saw, are they essential? Aren't they supposed to be home on lockdown? Like us? I mean, everybody's out and about. And we're supposed to be home. We're supposed to be on lockdown. We're supposed to be protecting ourselves from this COVID-19 crap. But we're out here enjoying life. There's such a thing as, you know, common sense. Stay away from people. We're far apart. And we're out here by ourselves. We're not really hurting anybody. We're not going to get anything ourselves. Can't catch anything out here, dude, to take home. And there's, you know, this theory that quality of life, right, Nathan? Yes or no? Yes? Yes, see? Quality of life counts. Stuff like this makes me happy. It increases the quality of my life. It makes me feel good. So it looks like SLU, property closed. But I see some people are living here. It's funny because if I were to park my truck out here for a 10-hour break, I'd probably get a big old fat ticket. Target shooting strictly prohibited. Look at the bullet holes. Shotgun. Come here, Nate. Abby, this way. Come on. I'm not going underneath the fence with you. And a lot of people bring out their trash and dump it along out here. The concept is they can come out here and dump it for free. They don't have to pay to take it to the dump. Transfer station. Somebody's got to pay for it. Somebody's got to pick it up. The farmer out here, taxpayer. All you're doing is transferring your debt to somebody else. Not fair, not cool, very rude. Bad for the environment. Just bad all around, man. Anyway, so I just wanted to document walking Abby. Haven't walked her in a while. And I gotta say, she's doing well. In the past, I've taken her walk around the block and she's just like really falling behind. But today she's actually pulling me along a little bit. Proud of you, Abby. Well, it was turn around and go back. Such a sad scene. all this trash and garbage. Come on, Nathan, get up on your feet, bub. Not a puppy. Nathan, what is that piece of paper on the ground? Pick it up. See it? What is that? Pick it up. Is that a $100 bill sitting on the ground? Pick it up, son. Let me see that. Oh my God, dude. $100. President Franklin. How do you like that? That's what you get for throwing your trash on the ground. You forgot you had a $100 bill mixed in your trash. Dude, maybe next time you'll take it to the dump where it belongs. Come on, Abby.